This is a true story about a young man who is so ignorant, he believes there are different moons that circle the Earth. Probably thinks that we never landed on any of them.
Well, I swear I see in my dreams, sometimes head up in the middle of the night, shaking like a pistol in a young man's hand there in the pale moonlight. Standing on top of a lonely hill that was spared by the company mine. It's my blue-eyed baby with her best dress on in the shadow of a lonely pine. Back before the war when the company came, these hills they grew wild and free. Me and baby we would hide down in the hollers away from the cruel sun's heat. But then they took out the timber and burned out the brush to get to the ridges below. When they pulled out, they left the cold, bright ground with one pine standing alone. Take me home to Lone Pine Hill. Now I signed up back in 61. I am an Army of Virginia man. From Manassas to Monocacy, all the way to Sailor's Creek, fighting for my homeland. Now 4 years gone and all hope lost, and Richmond is under siege. We're digging out of 5 folks waiting in the rain for sharing to bring us to our knees. Take me home to Lone Pine Hill. Take me home to Lone Pine Hill. Well, there's a strange moon rising overhead tonight, and if the rain keeps coming, the creeks are gonna rise. With the good Lord's grace, I may get out of this place. I'll be in your arms by the morning light, I swear. So grant me speed and grant me forgiveness and carry me off your night. Over your hills and across your rivers away from this awful fight. I ain't ever known a man who ever owned another. I ain't ever owned nothing of my own. So after 4 long years, I can't tell you what it is I've been fighting for. Please take me home to Lone Pine Hill. I want to go home to Lone Pine Hill. Take me home now to Lone Pine Hill.